Video journal number 9. How successful do you think you're keeping track of or exposure, white balance focus, ISO, and shot composition in the commercial? I think I did okay. I could have done better, but I'm not that good. This is my first year of making things with cameras. So I'm not that good. But I could be better. And it was okay. It was a good commercial, so I think it turned out for the better.